Now to something sexy, slinky, slow, and soulful. Yes, the grand diva herself, Whitney Houston, has taken a break from recording soundtracks to work on her new album. It's her first in 8 years and sees Whitney join forces with some rather younger stars. Faith Evans, Missy Elliott, Wyclef Jean, and of course Mariah Carey all lend a hand.
We are not afraid, although we know there's much to fear.
Obviously, everyone wants to know how this has been going.
Great. She and I have a good chemistry together. The song is, it's powerful.
I can't explain, seeking faith and speaking words.
People are going to see, when they see the video, that there's no drama, there's no cat fighting, there's no ridiculousness going on. It's really, we're having a good time.
Some people would think that getting you guys together, you and Mariah, would be like
hell, huh?
Middle East negotiations or something, right?
Ooh.
What happened was Jeffrey Katzenberg, he invited me to come to the studio and look at the, you know, view the movie, and we had dinner. It was very grand and elaborate, very Hollywood.
Jeffrey Katzenberg out of DreamWorks, I think he said that he told Mariah that I was going to do it.
So he was like, you know, would you like to do this duet with Whitney? And I was like, did she say that was cool?
He told Mariah. Told me that Mariah was gonna do it, so we both ended up doing it, and I don't think we both
gonna do it. You're never gonna know exactly who said yes first.
So we just did it.
Do you remember back in the day, like, the first Whitney Houston record you ever heard?
The first thing I ever heard Whitney on was when she was singing for Kashif, and it was a song called Thinking About You. I remember my friend going, listen to this girl sing. And I was like, wow, she's really amazing.
Do you remember first hearing Mariah's music or when she first came along? Or was it like this?
I had a vision of love. Yep. Yeah. I remember. Man, yes.
Was it all good, or were you like, who's this young girl like coming up and...
Yeah, well, it was like, kind of has my tone, but not quite me. Who is she?
On this record, you really can tell the differences, like, you know. But I'm talking about when we harmonize, certain things that we're doing, we're blending together really well.
She and I singing together, my tone and her tones coming together and making beautiful music, you know. That's what it's about.
Whitney and I are both singers. We both respect music and love music and really come from a place of loving music. And it's not like about being catty or being competitive right now. We're just doing a project that we were both into.